Here, James. Listen, I've reestablished contact with a source. Okay, she goes by Athena. She told me about another place Blackwatch runs, a place where a lot of civilians go in, but nobody sees them coming out. I'll handle it.
Bitches. to get your teeth knocked in. Get out of shape, man.
Monster rose up on your home turf.
All units, move to engage hostile in my location. You couldn't stop this guy from getting in. Why are you even here?
Shut your fucking fuckhole, you fucking geek!
How could you call it junkies when something like this happened?
Hey, you invented the fucking biometric security. Don't look at me.
You guys are next to useless. Go bomb it, that third world country or something.
Look, you just stay out of the way and we'll defend your fucking science fair project.
This is Cottonmouth 4-1 Actual. We just landed a direct hit, but the target is still standing. Over.
Keep firing, 4-1 Actual! It's only a matter of time!
Thank you. Thanks for the new toys, dipshits.
Viper 1-2, come in. Viper 1-2.
Better get on my Viper 1-2 suit.
Move, people!
Viper 1-2, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
You are to escort a Gentech researcher named Bellamy to the Green Zone. Coordinates transmitting. Bellamy's a Gentech VIP. Getting him out of Heller's reach is paramount.
Copy that.
And if you even think you have contact with Heller, you are cleared hot. Put that son of a bitch down.
Got you now, Bellamy.
Blackwatch? Viper. It's Dr. Ted Bellamy. I'm supposed to get evac'd out of here. Where is my evac team? Over. Thank you.
Dr. Bellamy, this is Viper. We have a helicopter en route to pick you up. Should arrive in 3 to 5 mics. That means minutes. Over.
Not if I can help it.
Viper, this is Viper 1-2, about to arrive for exit taxi service. Over.
Copy that, Viper 1-2. Go slow this time. We don't want him yakking in the cab again.
Viper 1-2. Contact with unknown hostile.
Roger that, 1-2. Interlock.
Was that my ride that just crashed?
Helicopter evac is not working. Ready Bellamy in an armored transport.
Come on. attacking Gentech scientists. Can't you see that? He'll be coming for me.
Yes, well, I'll get you transferred to the green zone as quickly as possible.
Heller won't pass up a bunch of targets packed that tight.
You want to use us as bait?
Relax, Doc. This will all be over before you know.
Down another Gentech VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke. I think he's in charge of some other Gentech project.
Right away, James.
Check out this big, ugly, fat fucker.
Target, what the hell?
This is Director Severin. My Alpha team is under attack by infected in underground spawning Hive J-10. Ransom, are you there?
Don't you worry. Ransom will be right there.
I'm trying to think of a...
Ransom, where are you? The lair is being overrun.
Better go see what these assholes are up to.
Thank you.
I don't want to talk about this anymore.
Well, that might have some impact if I gave a rat's ass, Doc, but I don't. Give us something to work with.
But I don't know anything.
You and your lab coats have been on Heller's trail ever since he escaped. So don't tell me you can't give me anything I can use to find the subject.
Like some geeks are getting their comeuppance. Think I'll lend a hand.
Engage! Nobody calls me bitch.
nobody calls me bitch.
Bitch now.